Sorry, I keep talking over you.
Oh, I can't. It's really hard to hear, you know, because the crowd in the back is really loud.
These combos are so damaging. But Ike, two-hit combos, man, it's like...
Cardo goes in and Yogurt works, dude.
I know.
From the beginning, too. Like, when Skylar was undefeatable,
like, I beat
Cardo was the first one to beat him.
Yo, if he didn't perfect shield that would have been so much free shield damage. Get up attacks in this.
Yeah.
So amazing. I was playing friendlies with Lando.
Yeah, you showed me this too, right?
Yeah, and he was Falcon, and I was just like right up to his shield. He broke my shield. Full shield. I was like,
that's crazy.
I was
dude.
Like, yo, that's esports, bro.
Wow, getting catching all that up with
the up B. Up B. By, from Ike, just
oh,
so much.
Oh,
what's
he going for? Okay.
I don't know if that was a miss, like he did that a little bit early, the neutral B, or if he was trying to hit him through the stage.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Battlefield's ledge is pretty jank. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. That was really nice. Knowing that only at the apex and as he's falling, you can intercept by
yeah. Good there. Doesn't get a follow up after it. Up throw. Missing the fair. Ike's jabs are really good.
Yeah. It's, I don't know what frame it is.
Are we done?
But
yeah.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Cardo won.
This is money match right now. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't know you had to do that.
So, whoa, where did I place? How did I not get. I got ninth at least. Okay.
Paulo got the same places.
Hey, who did Paulo? Man. We got some crazy upsets today in this tournament. Mm-hmm. Well, what was a One Peach main's name?
Leonis.
Leonis?
Yeah, Leonis.
Yeah, this is her like his first tournament, and he like took out like some of our top players.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Yeah.
He did not have turning nerves.
He didn't. He doesn't even own the game.
Yeah.
He only has 3DS.
I remember you pointed that out. That was pure. Those pure
fundamentals. Yeah.
Beating Ellie, Sheik, and Falcon, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's like Ellie's best character, is Falcon.
Yeah, I was so surprised.
He has a solid Peach, Wii Fit, and Rosalina.
He beat Affinity.
Yeah, Affinity is known to be a top 8 placer
yeah.
in these tournaments. And
he may not be on the power rankings, but
Affinity is amazing, dude.
He can beat me solidly.
Yeah.
And Rob the ZSS is not very good for Rob. And I still lose.
Kennedy's Rob. He plays Rob the right way.
He does.
Me and him are known to be top 8 placers when it comes to these, but today we just got 9.
This is my second time I've placed top 8.
Yep. Shout out to you today. You played amazing.
Yeah. Almost got that spike, but I don't know if that was SDI or what.
Oh, nice good spike. Side B.
That was a really good back
air. Wow.
Back air, one of Falco's like best kill options.
Yeah, super fast.
You can realize with it. Unlike
you can even do it out of shield.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, that's what I was meaning.
Yeah.
Like with Fox and DSS, you can. I think on Ike you might be able to.
Yeah, most likely.
He's
super tall. Yeah.
I feel like if Ike had a projectile, he'd be.
He has a projectile in his game.
Ike?
Yeah. In Fire Emblem, he actually had a projectile.
Oh, there's something on this game.
Oh, no, like in his game.
Yeah,
he had
a
projectile.
Yeah, I thought you said in this game, not in his.
But it's okay, we're getting cloud.
Oh, my God. That's like Roy and Ryu. Everybody's
right?
Like, oh, I'm the main Roy, I'm the main Ryu.
I want to try
plays
secondary
Roy?
Cloud.
Now who plays Roy?
We got Raph.
True.
He's a bully. Call me Weenie Out Junior.
Yo, Raph? Surprise everyone.
Raph is really good.
Yeah.
Really aggressive Roy. Then we have Dragon
like,
Spook.
He's
probably
really
the one with the most
already,
yeah.
Because he plays other fighting games.
We have more Roy's. I know there's more.
Went for the ledge drop. We missed it.
This is a
close
game.
Neutral game is so good.
Wow.
That was.
He just went for it and got it.
This is Lord Cardo.
Is this still best of 5?
What is this to?
It's a
best of 3.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Change it.
Survival!
So, Cardo up one game.
Oh, first to three?
Oh, okay. So, Ricardo's basically just, like, destroying everyone today.
Yeah.
He just ran through winners.
The first Ranbats, though, when he won, he won, and then later he got, like, who did he get bodied by?
I think it was Dragon Spook.
Yeah, it was. I was like, well, bud.
Ricardo's going in this tournament, dude. I literally wish I could rematch him. But, you know. What's going on back there?
Don't pay attention. There's a money match going. This should be the hype stuff.
I know, but
what are they going off about?
It's so loud. But as expected from Wrath, I guess.
Ooh, like grab.
Wow, empty hop to grab.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! He messed it up.
Yeah, he needed to turn around the up tilt.
I saw that from MVG Rio. I saw that from MVG Rio?
Rio.
Yeah.
I haven't seen that. I saw it attempted, but Rio didn't go through with it.
Yeah. I saw him get it once, though. Pretty sure that smashed the record.
Okay. You see how everybody here goes for the evade option here?
Yeah.
And that's how they don't get grabbed. My problem is, I see a move, I shield, and I keep shielding. But like, sometimes that can't benefit. Like, you saw him spot dodge, you got hit by that jab.
Kakko's jab can cover spot dodge really well.
Yeah.
It's really fast too. But Ricardo has a really good jab. So.
It was a nice jump to evade that.
Back throw. Oh, okay.
That was a nice way
good
to
job
recovery.
Covering blow.
Just barely.
Two lasers. Falco's lasers are still bad.
When Falco's lasers come out, it's like what was happening. And then you get hit by one, and then you don't shield the second one, and then you try to walk forward, and then you get hit by the third one, you're like, damn it.
And as you saw right there, Cardo got another kill with dash attack. Ice dash attack reminds me of a better King DDD dash attack.
Why?
You know, it's this really strong kill.
He doesn't, like, flail, but
it's like random, though.
Six people watching this.
Yeah, I know, right?
This is money match. Come on, people.
This is Ricardo destroying everyone.
Nice attack. I wish it. Sorry.
This is Ricardo destroying everyone right now, though. So many fishing for a back air right now.
It's the only way to kill.
Yep.
Right now. Maybe a back throw on the ledge.
Yeah.
If he doesn't DI it right.
Oh wow.
That is so nice. Cardo trapping him into that.
Cardo is giving Manny no
option
right now.
He saw how he was delaying his recovery, so he just waited. Yep, that's what I saw.
Nope.
But that was good DI on that laser. Yep. I love that. How you pointed out, like, Falco lasers on the ground do nothing.
Yeah.
And then as soon as you see the throw come out,
it's
the laser
kills. It's really dumb.
Yeah. See how safe that nair was?
Both these characters just have really good nairs.
Yep. I think Nair in general is amazing. It's
yeah. There has to be a character with a bad Nair, though. I don't remember. Good F tilt.
Samus?
Power
shoot Samus. Nair's so bad. Even though I killed you with it.
Oh, yeah, her Nair is bad. Good fair. See if you get an edge guard. Oh my god,
spike.
We got the spike. How much is this money match?
10 bucks.
Okay. So, Cardo looking like he's gonna snatch
Cardo's
10 bucks.
About to win this.
The heck is
a not about to, but. Well, what's.
What's the matter with that?
What the heck?
Where's
Bombi?
I think there's like a problem with the scoreboard thing.
Yeah, it's glitched out. Three, two, one, go! Yeah, two. Ooh, he went to Donkey Kong.
Why is it like that?
Just barely messes it up. Yeah, gets that guaranteed up smash.
Donkey Kong is a really good matchup against, like, got that.
You think so?
Yeah, he got
I'm
a 72% combo on him.
I really hope that Manny can bring this back and make it 2-2.
I really want to see that combo. It's like the Cargo, Cargo up throw, the back air to up-B.
I just think it would be so hype because I know Manny can do it. That was a good up tilt.
DK really needs to fish for all the grabs.
Nice. Yeah.
Barely missing that up here. Oh.
Right here? Just type here, let's try this.
Wow.
Was that Nair?
It was a bear. He caught him like this thing on the platform.
So, Manny having like much easier time, I see.
Yeah. But I really like this matchup for DK.
Really?
Yeah.
That was good. Oh, went for the down.
Wow.
I don't know how effective that would have been. I doubt it would have been very effective at all, but nonetheless. Manny doing
it's a money match.
Manny doing a lot better.
It's a light hit of bear.
Waited for air dodge. Manny smart jumping out. Oh, that was a nice try.
Yep.
Oh, he was definitely going for the stage spike.
It's a down one, right? The down variation.
Yeah, if you turn around right as you walk off the ledge, you can down throw a stage spike.
Can you tech it?
Yeah, you can, but it's really difficult.
Seems like it.
Up air, like really almost close. Killing.
Maybe if he had rage?
No, if he pummeled one or two times.
Oh. Pummeling? I didn't know that pummeling like affected it.
Huh?
I didn't know that pummeling affected
That's why
rage.
People pummel.
Oh, I did not
like,
know
especially
that.
Me. I, like, if you see me grab someone at like around 18%, I'm starting to pummel like one or two times just to get that sweet percent where I can get the up air.
I'm always pummeling.
Yeah,
I do like
I
five
know.
Pummels.
You know what you could do? Grab release down tilt or something just to throw people off.
It's weird. I don't like grab release combos.
Just mash A. You get the double jab.
True.
Up smash.
I wonder if like, I could space it to like a tip or jab up smash. That'd be so cool.
Ooh, that was a really nice grab.
DK also has a tip or jab, which could instantly lead into a grab.
Yeah. You can't escape it. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
DK is so much better in this game. Man, I was
Shout
really
out to DK Will.
Really supporting our Smash scene.
Yep. DK Will loves Alaska. Trains a lot with Ellie, too.
He trains a lot with the Santiago
players
in general. I'm not sure about Manny, though.
No, he trained with Orlando.
I was saying Manny.
Oh, Manny?
Yeah.
Yeah, I never seen Manny play him.
That's what I'm saying, right, Santiago?
Yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure I didn't miss that. That was a really nice pivot grab. There we go. There's a mix-up, getting him safely back on the stage. I was just about to talk about that. That was really nice back air.
So actually, Hank was a really good lead here.
Oh, that was amazing damage. Oh.
Is that a perfect pivot? I'm smashing it.
I think it was just a running.
Alright. So like I thought I saw him turn around. Wow. Those were
dangerous. Okay, I was about to say, if you go for up air, now if he gets a grab him pummels a couple times.
The ding dong should work now, right?
Yeah, if he can pummel one or two times after the grab,
alright,
he'll be good. Now he can just do it.
So Ricardo having trouble here.
I don't know if it'll kill him. Oh, rage.
Yeah. Dang, that F tilt. So much range.
There we go.
Clutch this out.
Nope.
Oh, not gonna kill yet.
Cardo having a good DI, knowing that you hold the direction he's looking and down.
Is this it? Nope.
That was a
good
nice
up
option, getting that damage. What? But
he got killed by the bear like 3 times. So Manny not. He's not gonna go out quietly. He's actually bringing this back.
Right, right? Yeah, that's right. Okay. I really want to see game 5.
Survival!
What's up?
I'm just looking at 25th place.
At least I zeroed out pretty far.
Yeah.
I mean, like,
this is probably his
that,
best day.
Is that round 2? Round 3?
Yeah.
Round 3.
He's getting better.
He is.
Just slowly.
I need to talk to him about his Greninja stuff, because I know some things. Like,
he barely know Greninja means. Which
I know,
like.
But like, if you watch, I was watching Nairo play Greninja on stream, and he was like, Nair to grab.
Nair grab?
Yeah, Nair grab.
Well, Azir does, so like, he goes for a Nair, but then like, he doesn't follow up after it.
I know, even if he hits it. Like, that's a free forward air or up air.
Yeah,
he just depending on the
rolls
DI.
Away or runs away.
He's really good with the Shuriken grab, though.
He used to think Shuriken was bad.
You know what? Someone needs to teach Manny. Trot dancing.
Yeah.
It would be so scary playing Manny with his trot dancing.
So, Cardo making this game a little bit more closer than the last one.
That was a nice attempt, but.
Wow.
That was amazing spot.
Manny just avoided the neutral B and up smash.
DK spot dodge is the best. I love
right?
it.
Right? He's just bobbing and weaving.
That was a good. Oh, that was a really nice trap.
Oh.
SD.
Can we see game 5?
I hope so.
A throw.
Ooh, that was a nice wait for that air dodge.
Yeah.
Oh, man, he's smart. Oh, knowing he can recover, he goes all the way back.
That's where it's fair.
I love the shield sound.
I don't even notice the shield sound. Oh, wow.
Ooh, that was a
grab.
That was a great pivot grab. Pivot grabs are so sick in this game.
Right? They look so cool.
Yeah.
Especially with Fox, because he slides and stuff.
Yeah, when I first got a pivot grab with Fox, I like slid like halfway across the stage.
Yeah, it's so
game.
Cool.
Oh, that was
wow.
Really nice. You know, the first hit of that can actually be like a viable kill move.
Yeah, Manny sent me, I think it was Manny or either Ellie, they sent me a replay. Of, like, killing with up B against
yeah,
Sonic.
So smart. Magnet hand, DK.
Nice back here from Ricardo.
Let's go to chat.
Nothing happened. Are we offline? No.
No, we're not offline.
Okay. Going for another up there. So I'm pretty sure now every time we see Manny versus Ricardo in other future tournaments, he's gonna choose Donkey Kong.
Maybe.
I feel like he should.
Maybe.
His Donkey Kong is performing a lot more solid than Falco.
He wasn't doing bad with Falco.
He wasn't,
it's
but
just,
like...
He needs to figure out the matchup more.
Yeah.
And...
His Falco is probably his best character.
That was a nice attempt.
Well, that's just like comfort character, I think. Oh, hey, I hear some trash talk going on.
Ooh, that was great weight! Oh my! That was amazing. That was amazing.
So I'm surprised you're at like.
Yo, that was a good fake
throw. Yo, I wanted to see Manny get a back throw kill. Since because of that gift that Skyler shared. Huh? What about it? Oh, sorry.
Wow, DQ.
I see Nathan Azir stirring me down. Am I DQ? Oh wait, I'm already out. It's already over anyway.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I guess 9th place isn't that bad.
Sound like... Ooh.
Goes for another
corner. Cardo hasn't figured out what he has to do on the weighted, recovery.
Yeah.
Or he's just respecting it altogether. That was
tech rolled it.
Great.
And Manny just reacted really well to it. Falling back here is gonna do the trick though.
That was really good. I can never shield stuff when I do that. Like I start charging the punch and I get hit by everything.
Wow.
Amazing tech.
I get true combo sometimes, but Ellie's
yeah,
older.
That, yeah, at certain percents. I don't know if it did at that percent. That was great, stopping his punch, because now it's completely reset.
Alright, let's see what Cardo can do here. Cardo is definitely capable of bringing this deficit back.
See, if
I wonder if we're going to get more money matches after this.
Yeah. Is there more?
I really hope so. I ain't gonna do it because I ain't got Zoltan no more money.
Because Zoltan asked a few people for a money match earlier.
Well, he won. He beat Kenny.
Didn't you ask someone for a money match earlier? Zelda money match or something? He said no.
Wow. Whoa.
Is this it?
Nah.
I like playing.
Is
Zelda,
this a ding dong?
I don't know if I could beat Zoltan's. That was a nice wait.
Oh!
Game 5! Oh! Yes!
Exactly what we wanted to see here. This is a tight money match.
Now.
That was the best money match I've ever seen. Professor Pro versus Rolex.
Yeah. Yeah, the dances.
Yeah.
I love Rolex's dancing.
That was so funny.
Did you see his face?
Yeah. Like. Imagine if this was first to seven.
Huh?
What if this was first to seven?
This was first to seven?
No, what if it was?
Oh, it was best of 10?
Yeah. Or,
really? I didn't know that.
It was so long.
Yeah, because it was like back and forth for a while, right?
Yeah.
Was it back and forth the whole time?
I don't remember. Probably was.
It's like a 30-something minute set.
I don't even remember who won.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure Professor Pro won.
Yeah, I like Professor Pro. His snake's cool.
I like Rolex.
Rolex is flashy, which
he
I
is
like.
Flashy.
So we got some people walking.
Rolex seems like a pretty cool guy, but I don't know.
Oh, he almost got a footstool combo.
But Manny acting fast.
Donkey Kong's down B is so good.
Yeah, but the problem is when people use it, they mash it so they get the double.
Yeah, you're supposed to like press it once or twice.
Yeah, because he does two hits when you press it once.
Let me check out here.
Jabs. Kicks. Not kicks. No kicks. No kicks here.
Yeah, you should start using down B.
It breaks shields.
Yo, Manny can bring this back. He's gonna get that quick 10 bucks. How do you feel about the stage pick?
I love it.
Duck Hunt.
I love it.
You love it?
I love it.
I mean, for these characters.
I love it. I love it.
Okay, man.
I'm going to Cole Stone.
Oh, he hit two of the ducks and
press,
DK.
Guys, press one for Duck Hunt. Please. Please press one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure no one's going to press one.
Please.
How many viewers you got? Three?
Prove you're all wrong. Press one.
Don't press one.
Someone please press one. Binky, press one. Press one for us. Press one. In the chat, press one. Please. Please. Because I want to prove Gerald wrong. No one's pressing one. Oh man. That was a good recovery.
Yep.
Recover from the magnifier.
Oh my god!
Ooh, that punch!
That was amazing.
Yo.
Yo, Manny has. I believe in the three stock right here. I believe in the three stock. Let's go, let's go! Where's that three stock? Aw, come on. I mean, we can't sleep on Ricardo.
That DI was weird, though. He was definitely holding up.
Man.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Ricardo's like, dude, so good.
Oh, man.
Up throw, is this a ding dong? Oh, what?
He did it for damage. Look at his percent now.
Yeah.
Just now. Oh, now. Come on.
I want to see a back throw kill. Let's toss him.
Isn't it crazy how good the heavy characters are in this game?
Yeah, it's so funny. Messed up. What are you doing?
That was it.
That's it.
Who's that?
That was amazing. Manny winning that money match.
2-1 combat.
Alright, I'm done commentating.
As the announcer would say, wow. Incredible.
Good job, Manny. So, Ricardo's reign of destruction has finally been ended.